Back in November, Lauryn Hill seized a shining moment at the Cintas Center that transcended sport. Thousands are expected to return to the arena tomorrow night to say goodbye. The 19-year-old Mount St. Joseph basketball player died Friday after a courageous battle with cancer. Local 12's Brad Underwood brings us new information about a fundraising campaign that also kicks off tomorrow.
The 19-year-old passed away Friday after her battle with a rare form of brain cancer, but Lauryn Hill's legacy lives on. Lauryn Hill lived out her dream to play her first college basketball game. She scored the first 2 points in the game, but it wasn't her last. She went on to play in 4 games during the season before her disease made it impossible to take the court. Lauryn's fight off the court continues as The Cure Starts Now has designated tomorrow a day of giving in her honor. And it's kicking off a new campaign, Club 22, challenging everyone to never give up in hopes of finding a cure. The campaign is not only a tribute to Lauryn, but a way to ensure research funding for years to come.
We started Club 22, and Lauryn wanted to make sure, just like the Xavier game was not her last game, she always wanted people to know that it was just the beginning. Her time here on Earth did not end her legacy. She wanted to have people keep giving, and so that's what Club 22 is her challenging people to give $22 a month or anything that they can give, and to continue to fund research to help kids like Lauryn.
The visitation is from 4 until 6:30 tomorrow in Banquet Room 1. Seating for the memorial service will open at 6 to the public, and you're allowed to park in Lot C2. The memorial will begin at 7 and is expected to take about an hour. Now back to that day of giving to donate. You're asked to go to layupforlauryn.org, and that's the number 4 in layupforlauryn.org. At Cintas Center, Brad Underwood, Local 12 News.
The memorial service is open to the public. Again, it begins at 7 at Xavier Cintas Center. You can also watch it on Local 12 and local12.com.